이게 미라. 여기 우리 동생이야.
Hi, my name is Minyoung.
So today I will challenge her to do or to speak Korean saturi. So this is the list of Korean saturi that I made. We have Chungcheong saturi, Gyeongsang saturi, Gangwon saturi, and Jeju saturi. So, let's challenge her. So, we start with Chungcheong saturi. So, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Okay, simple. And you know the meaning?
Hello.
Okay, clever. For your information, she doesn't know about Korean language. So we start with next, Gyeongsang Saturi. Let's find the harder one. Okay. 예쁘네.
예쁘네.
아니, 예쁘네.
예쁘네.
오케이. Okay. And the meaning is you are pretty. So, okay. This is the famous one. Wagrano.
Wagrano.
Wow. Okay. Wakano.
Wakano.
And you know the meaning?
No.
No. The meaning is what's wrong. So, okay. The next one is Gagagaga. Say it? Okay. And the meaning is he the guy? So, the next one is Gangwon Saturi. So, Gonaengi.
Gonaengi.
Okay. And the meaning is cat. Okay. So, Maka.
Maka.
You know the meaning?
No.
No? The meaning is every. So, let's do the last saturi for today. It's Jeju saturi. So, I will find the harder one. Why is she so clever? Gomapsuda.
Gomapsuda.
The meaning?
No.
No? It's thank you. Okay. Then we try. 모햄수과?
뭐햄수과?
모
뭐?
햄
햄?
수과?
수과?
Try it again.
뭐햄수과?
Okay. And the meaning is, what are you doing? And the last one I will ask you is, abang.
Abang.
And the meaning is father.
Father.
Okay. That's all for today. 안녕.